It sure is boring without Cleo or Luxor to visit me today. Hello? Greetings! The Pharaoh demands you tell him who in the underworld you are!
Of course, silly! I'm you, but more family-friendly! I care about my friends, and I'm not selfish in the slightest!
What is the meaning of this? Is this a curse bestowed upon me by Set? Is nothing sacred anymore?